now over to the men. They're at Weber State, and let's head to the second half. Newman to Frey, who's going to haul the three ball. Bobcats, they're down by three, though. Michael Kozak flies in here for the slam dunk. Weber, they're going to start to pull away a little bit. Frey, still working, drives to the basket. And it's still 84-75. Wildcats, Montana State really just can't catch up. But Wildcats, they are on fire tonight. Cody John, he's like, hey, dude, I'm over here waiting in the wing. He's ready, and he knows it. And Weber gets the win over the Bobcats, 94-82.